cover before reading.
Mr. Man and the Tooth Fairy. So that the Tooth Fairy will come and take my tooth and put a coin in its place, replied George. I wonder what the Tooth Fairy looks like. Later that day, she met Mr. Wrong.
Hello, Mr. Wrong. Any kind of book? Or just
only picture books?
Only picture books, okay. So any kind of picture books?
Do you know where the Tooth
Fairy is? That's pretty cool. Wow.
I can speak with them, not only in Chinese.